I don't want to say Yaddy, but New Orleans than this.
I mean, yeah, I feel like through and through Louisiana girl, so why not just take the whole family, try and find a margarita, just out on the street. We were trying to find it, but yeah, I mean, gotta love Louisiana.
Kind of like a little bit of a second line, like make the best out of the worst.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I feel like right now just have to really focus on the positives. We got to play in the Olympics, under the Eiffel Tower, family got to watch, and now kind of obviously celebrate a little bit in that with them. So hopefully trying not to focus on the negative.